is also the senior boys 200. In fifth, McPherson and Marshall. Fourth is Coleman and Marshall. In third, Bauer of Shepherds. In second place, Lyon of Marshall. And winning with a time of 24.2 seconds, Gowan of Gowan. Results of the junior girls 200. In fifth, Taryn of Marshall. Fourth, Yellow of Girls.
Here we go, Jerry.
Third place, Caroline of Marshall. In second, Drew of Gorham. And winning with a time of 29.56 seconds, Moore of Gorham. Results of the junior boys 200. In fifth, Magnusa of Shepherds. Fourth is Farr of Gorham. In third, Rollins of Gorham. Second is Sharif of Westbrook. And then the junior boys 200, time of 23.8 seconds, Tompkins of Shepherds.
Yeah.
triple jump, final call, girls triple jump. Second call for the 200 meter relay. Second call for the 4x200 meter relay.
Anthony, use it to push you. Let's go. 42. Thank you.
MJ. Yeah.
There you go.
Results of the boys' two round in third, Rio of Marshall, second, Ellis of Marshall, and winning boys' two round with a time of 11 minutes 15.5 seconds, Chase of Gorham. Next event on the track will be the junior girls 4x200 meter relay.
Some good ones?
Yes, are you?
Yes. Because I deleted all the bad ones.
What's that?
I deleted all the bad ones. I deleted all the bad ones.
Yeah, it is easy to get bad ones.